Hello friends, how are you all? I hope you all are okay. So in this video, I will tell you how to center header title in Android using React Navigation 5 or whatever. If we are using native based library, then how to center title in Android. By default, it's aligned left on Android and it is on center. Means it's aligned centered in iOS. So for now I will tell you how to align center title on both iOS Android. So you can see here is I have an app Stack Navigator. Here it is Stack Navigator app stack and wrapped under navigation container, and its output something like this. So in iOS you can see here it is profile and home, the header titles are in center, but in Android these are on left side. For center them, let's do one thing. Stack Navigator, screen options, header, title, header, title align to center. Save it. You can see it's centered on both iOS and Android. And if you want to do it left, now it will be on left side for both Android and iOS. You can see here it is. So this was using React Navigation for all the screens, but if you want to do it for a specific screen, so means like you want to do it for profile screen, just do one thing. Same options, header, title align to center. It's for now profile screen. iOS is by default center. You can see for this profile is centered title. And now one thing, if we are using native based library, then how we can create titles align center. So I will tell you. So remove this for now, set it to left and header mode to none. So we are not using React Navigation header now. So let's do container import from Nativebase. I already installed that Nativebase library content here, and within that content container and content text. We'll save it. What was the issue? Okay. Content container style. Reload it. Save it. It's loading. Let's see what's happening. minimize it. Okay, so there is not a header yet, so for that it's our content is showing here. So for that, import header from Nativebase left. Port left, port body, port title, home, import right. Okay, save it. You can see header home in iOS and okay. Now we are using Nativebase library header tag. So you can see same for iOS, it's in center, and for Android it's aligned to left by default. So for this, just do one thing. Well, we can remove that. Okay. Now do one thing, style flex one line items to center, save it. Now you can see it's on center. If we want to use left, okay, you can see if we are using left and right tags, it's gives some error. For that, we have to do one thing. Just do one thing here, style, set it to flex 0.2 or 1, and same for right, save it. Now you can see it's on center. So there are three ways to center header titles. One is direct navigation, other one is Nativebase UI library using left and right tag and without using left and right tag inside header tag. So that's what we have. Thanks for watching my video. Take care. Bye.